My name is Zola Majavu. I am the legal representative of Advocate Jiba. I can now confirm that the charges against her have been formally withdrawn in court, subsequent to an announcement that was made by the National Director of Public Prosecutions in a press conference yesterday. We are going to hold a formal press conference at 11:30 at the Mill Park Garden Court Hotel, 11:30 today, where we are going to be discussing a number of related and procedural issues and how we got to this point. We decided not to make any media utterances to await the court to make a final pronouncement, and I'm aware that there are a number of questions that you would like to ask as to where to from here, what does this withdrawal, so-called withdrawal of charges mean. We would be able to share with you a letter that we received from the deputy director consent, and you will see for yourself that you are not talking about a normal or a usual withdrawal, that there is a more to the withdrawal, but we will be able to give you fuller details and take questions from members of the media. I must outline from the onset that my client has instructed me that she is not going to be talking about the gist of the case per se. However, it is her rights that were affected, and she has indicated that she is happy to give you a soundbite on how she feels at the very moment, mindful of the fact that there is going to be a press conference in 2 hours' time, at which point we might be able to engage with you a lot more further. You saw that I brought an application to court to read a letter into the record, and the court was of the mind that such application should not be granted. It was a matter of courtesy from my side, because I thought certain things are better being put in the public domain, in the appropriate forum, and the appropriate forum being a court of law, where my client was called to appear before. However, I respect the magistrate's decision, and we will deal with that which I wanted to put on record in a different forum. And that is exactly what I was trying to avoid. But be that as it may, I respect the fact that the magistrate has made a decision, and there's nothing wrong with his decision. It's just that we thought, in the interest of justice and taking into account the public interest, you know, that pertains to this matter, it would have been wiser for the withdrawal to be contextualized, because all that was said is that charges are withdrawn and without any further explanation. And this is against a person who has been pilloried as a slimy character, as a diva, as a prima donna, a punyuga bampete in some other instances. And I thought it was important to take the country into confidence to explain the context. But be that as it may, I will clarify that fully at the subsequent press conference.
Any comments at this stage? Initial comments?
My comments is going to be very short. Naturally, I am a human being like any of you. But I must say, I do feel vindicated, and I do feel relieved that as of today, I'm going to be able to focus on what I'm supposed to do. I'm a prosecutor. I have been for quite a number of years. I remain loyal to the National Prosecuting Authority and to the members of the public that we have to serve. That's all I'm prepared to say. Thank you.